think so, and I don't know that I believe all the reports about, you know, sometimes people get selective amnesia when they get a when something gets done and then it's not received well publicly. And all of a sudden they're like, well, he didn't tell us exactly that. Now, I don't know if that's what happened or not. But the fact is that, you know, in my experience, it's not the kind of thing that, like a policy issue, that he would necessarily send out stream of consciousness and not tell anyone. But, you know, who knows? Only the president knows that for sure. And if he wanted to clear it up, he will.
Yeah. What do you think about the decision?
Well, listen, I signed, what I'll say about that is I signed, as you know, a couple of bills last week regarding protecting the rights of folks who are transgender. And so I think my actions are better than any other words I could add.
Yeah.